Thank you. never thought I'd resort to using a computer to try and find love, cause that stuff's just for losers. But there must be others like me who simply work a lot and it's too busy to meet people, so I guess it's worth a shot. Okay, let's pick a username, something amusing that conveys my sense of humour and is guaranteed to woo the babes. Everything I choose is lame. I'll use my first name and birthday, I bet no one else will do the same. Now it's time to find a profile pic, something tasty that the ladies won't be able to resist. I'll take one from Facebook. Actually wait, I'm conscious with a knob on my face isn't a great look. But finally I fill out my profile creatively. How often do you drink? Occasionally. Do you smoke? Yeah, but not regularly though. A few more tweaks, hit save, and I'm ready to go. When did finding someone become such a hard chore? I've had enough of our crawls and dance floors. All I'm after is a partner who can make me cry with laughter when he looks like Mrs. Carter. Is that too much to ask for? When did finding someone...